just start now, start today. You just never know where you'll end up, but you can't get there unless you just, you know, start taking chances and doing stuff that you wouldn't normally do. And that's probably my biggest thing I would probably tell myself. And I still do tell myself this. So just try new things and be ready to experience new happenings in life.
What's going on?
What's up, baby?
Hey, they finally got the right one.
Right.
I'm American, but my stick from overseas. Everybody know I only
shoot from Italy.
Every gun in my safe come from Italy. I stick from overseas. I stick from overseas.
Hey, hey, that damn howl. He hit that shit. He go.
Waldo Moody. I live in Byron, Georgia.
Tell him where you from. Put Blacks on the map.
My name is Waldo Moody. I'm originally from Blackshear, Georgia.
I'm gonna hunt some deer today.
Y'all call, I say, well, maybe I don't want
to. USB. On the skateboards film.
Season what?
It's season 4, episode 1, the Duff Hunt. We here.
Season
back
what?
In action.
Season what?
Four.
What you got on, bro?
My hat.
Big foe. Big foe. Big 24.
What season is it, dude?
Duff season.
What number season?
I don't know that. High? Low.
Ready to shoot a dove in the face, baby.
Five?
Five. How about five?
Drop me a hint.
Ready, bro?
Yeah.
Say less. Exit 127. You'll see Montezuma, Georgia Highway 26. Exit 127.
What up, boys?
Good.
700.
Yo.
Good. Man, that's a lot of people. What's up, man?
We got like 200 trucks out here.
Dude,
crazy.
It's nuts, bro.
Is it all pecan field?
Oh, yeah, man, give me the pan, buddy.
We got hamburgers on the grill. We're going to do it hot dogs next. Grilled chicken.
My name is Ivy Lynn Russell. I'm a Popeye girl. That's a known fact.
The ghost has arrived.
Arrived. Finally made it down this way, man.
Have you ever shot a dove before?
Shot a few.
Are you going to shoot any today?
We'll see. I might be y'all's cleanup man.
G Tally.
What up?
Young G.
Yes, sir.
Sweet Meat.
In the cut.
Dude, don't do me like that. I'm gonna come through today.
Vita Film? You see it? Alright, so I just wanna say my name is Renard. This is all my friends and family right here. You know, we are 24/7 Hunt as a whole. We appreciate y'all coming. We got about 170 acre cornfield right here. So the birds, they really start flying around about 4 o'clock. I mean, you can go out there and sit in the field, maybe shoot a few up until then. But you know, I'll be chilling out here in the shade. So y'all are more than welcome to hang out. We got food getting cooked. So y'all can have hot dogs, hamburgers, and we'll have some chicken fry later on if y'all out in the field wanna come back and eat and snack on some stuff. Other than that, man, I appreciate y'all coming and hope everybody has a fun, safe hunt.
All you guys from out of state, do y'all make sure you got your out of state hunting license, okay? And your migratory stamp. Well, we got a nurse on staff. If anybody get hot, my cousin Sylvester here, Dale's here. We got nurses on staff, so to check everybody out. So y'all don't hesitate. We got plenty of water, Gatorade, and that kind of thing. We'll bring it to you, okay?
All right, next we got like a little mini case of Apex Dove Lows. These are like, you know, Apex ammunition. That's what we use to duck hunt. I mean, you can shoot these if you want to, or you can keep them. It's up to you, but it's kind of a collector's item for us, so we just we definitely want to share that with somebody.
083.
Small bag.
Yeah. Thank you.
We got a turtle box. Next, we got a Panga backpack. We got a Yeti tank. We got a green gunner kennel right here. It's an intermediate. Who comes from the farthest place?
Further than 13 hours.
832.
832.
Got some birds to kill.
You got a secret spot?
I'm hoping to do pretty dang good. I enjoy all the fellas, man. I like this. Okay. I will be back.
Yes, sir. Y'all go kill him.
Yes, sir.
That's how we do it, Georgia style.
30.
Okay.
Let's try to live it
15
out.
15 apiece.
Okay. Come on.
To figure out what they even want to pursue. How do they find their passion? Y'all hear music?
Yeah, that's my...
That's fine.
Bible verse.
Raise my kids on values and making sure that they're grounded, loving each other, and being in the right circle, right place, with the right people.
Your nigga pass, make it slack. I've been on the road, I'm gone. Private jet for me and the bros in. H. Lorenzo, pick up closer. Made a fence and hit my hoes up. Down on what I'm on, I'm on one. It ain't bad right now, it's the long run. I've been acting way too humble. Graduated the streets with hunters, I cashed out with all blue hunters, I see through that cap, shit, cut it out. Way too young and turned to settle down. I build niggas up, they let me down. Where I know I take care of everybody. They can't keep a tab on my whereabouts. Acting like it's slow, we gon' air 'em out. Turn a nigga through to a scary house. Roll me up, I'm tell my chauffeur. Pull my car up to the driveway. Make her to her horizon. Gotta get my date on. Destroy this shit, I can't on. I'm moving like I got eight on. Tryna get my hands in everything. I like money, on cherish fame.
From Hummerville, Georgia, you know. I got this 1100 Remington right here. Yeah, man, I got my shoes on. Make sure you get it good, man. First time being out here, man. Hell of an experience. You
know? Greg Kinlaw, Hummerville, Georgia, AKA The Undertaker. First time coming, it won't be our last.
14-year-old son over there, sitting in the middle of the field, hoping to get some does today. He's the one behind this whole trip. So he's been following 247 Hunt for a couple years, and got me watching all the clips on YouTube, and I wasn't a hunter growing up. He actually got me into this sport, so he's kind of, it's a reverse role, I guess, you know, he's 14 years old now, but been last 4 years kind of taught me the way, so it's been fun. Love the outdoors, love everything about it. If I don't pull a trigger today, I'm fine with that. Really about being outdoors, spending time with him, and supporting his passion.
J.D. Coxwell.
3, 2, 1, action.
J.D. Coxwell from Jacksonville, Florida.
Jacksonville, Florida. And how many birds did you kill in Jacksonville, Florida?
About 9.
Is that you lying? Shut up, dude.
No, I'm kidding.
I'm nervous, but we'll get it right.
Wherever you dropped him off, come make a second round, come get me with the goon squad.
Addison don't want no damn scrubs shooting beside him. I already scrubbed you yesterday. Crazy. Rick, so I didn't scrub you yesterday. It was
you had one good shot. Like, is that what we're talking about?
I want you mad. That's spot I picked.
Are you shooting or not?
All right. I never do. You pick all the spots.
Where are you going
to end up? I take the scratches.
Huh? Get some
hunt. The limit outs. All in the same.
What'd you find?
My hat.
And what you sipping on?
Water. Gotta stay hydrated.
Gotta stay what?
Hydrated.
You shouldn't be worrying about that.
You do. Gotta stay hydrated.
Why do you have to stay hydrated?
It's hot out here. Baby, be sweating.
It's just hot out here because I'm right here.
What's happening, man?
Hey, you're the toughest.
Hey, man, I'm trying to be, man. I'm just trying to get in where I fit in, man. You know what I'm saying?
I'll take 15 shells. When I ride them shells, I'm done.
How did you feel about Renard pursuing this?
Didn't see eye to eye when he first started the 24/7 hunt. And then, you know,
he did his homework. He came back and bought me data that he did his market research and had a lot of youth, which that was very impressive to me. That kind of turned the tide for me. And what he needed was me as a dad to support him, his platform. And when I bought into his agenda and idea, I think that's where you get that he can feel free and do what he do best.
How many legs does a dove have?
Two.
Math equation, private school, show me something.
Got him.
Yo.
Y'all killing some birds, boy?
Y'all, as in, yeah, everybody's killing some birds.
I got him. Woo!
Good deal, man.
Not us.
Just not us.
I feel like it sometimes, man.
It do, man. I'm glad you see that.
How many did you kill?
None. Well, I haven't really been.
So you're telling me you didn't talk trash earlier?
What? I didn't talk any junk. No, I did.
We're gonna see. We're gonna see.
That's right.
I do.
I'm
glad we
hit two.
Rachel Moore and Sandra Moore from Byron, Georgia.
Okay, and you guys been here before, like you were saying?
Absolutely.
Yeah. So what are y'all thinking as far as compared to last year? You think you're going to get some more birds?
Oh, yeah, a lot better.
We're seeing them fly more already.
Oh, really?
And the weather's a whole lot nicer.
It is. What are you shooting with this year?
This year I'm shooting over 20 gauge. She shoots a 20, so I shoot a 20 now. So maybe she's like, if you're going to shoot, you got to shoot a 20.
So I guess the real question is, who has the better shot?
Let's get back to that trivia.
Okay. How many toes does he have per foot?
I'm done.
Tell him right now.
Tell him they can bring you by me. Cole, keep your head in the fight, baby. It's the prime time. You done stuck out the hardest part of the day.
Well, if something came in, we wouldn't shoot right at him.
Yeah.
But still,
nah.
Such a weird looking.
Hey, that's my boss. I wouldn't.
Oh, okay. You know, that's fair. That's fair.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to get rid of somebody like that.
Yeah.
So, hey, ain't that right, D? Just say yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Why is it that you wait until you get to the field to assemble your every year?
Well, my is ready. I got my two boys right here, my two sons. I gotta give them shells, guns.
How old are they?
In their damn 20s.
Oh my God.
Shot of the year.
Hey, I'm just glad it's another great season. Starting off right, can't beat it. It's good to be with all the bros again.
Well, he got one today. He got one this morning.
Yeah?
Yeah, got one today. See if I can get him a few more today. Get him a limit. That's the goal. Dove season, Georgia. Get my boy a limit.
Drew.
Yeah.
Come over. Hey, come over, y'all.
Hold up.
Sit.
Hey, just spot a pick, man. Just a spot a pick.
Hey, who won that 6 foot so far bet? It was 10 of them. I hit 6 foot tall.
He never gonna admit. He always gonna.
I remember the bet. And yep. I saw the pictures.
Yep.
Third time.
828U. That bag is bad. I'm the real killer. Don't let them ever tell you nothing different.
Damn.
you see me helicopter spinning just for you, Ray?
Yeah.
Oh, did I call you that one? I love it when the helicopter spins. Little girl. That. Come. Give. Good girl. Fetch. Good fetch. Good fetch.
About 11 hours.
Sheesh.
It worked it.
Yeah,
it worked
heck yeah.
It all day long. Can't beat the fellowship, the hospitality. If you weren't here, you missed it.
I bet 100 to you, missing this bird.
$1 million camera in front of me, can't shoot. Hold on.
Yeah, Isaiah, here you go. Nobody shoot.
Isaiah, it's coming at you, baby.
Shoot it. Oh, yeah, pay up.
I don't even think he actually planned to bird.
Hey, boy.
Oh, what?
Hey,
flex the
muscles.
Flex the muscles.
Yes, sir. Oh, my God.
Oh. Where's
that? Oh, wow.
Hold on, go ahead.
Yeah. Boy, he's scared, ain't he?
Y'all can do what y'all can do is go buy some of these hats. Who do you think you is?
How many have you got?
14, I think.
All right, easy. Right here.
Hey!
What?
No, bro.
No. I think I hit it.
Oh, do you know?
That's you, Aubrey? Aubrey, you hit this one?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Shooting
20.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Are you gonna hit the next bird that flies over?
Probably not.
Right here.
Did you hit him?
No.
You haven't killed a bird yet.
Yeah, I've killed two.
No, you haven't.
I have.
Where they at? I'm just supposed to take your word for that?
Yes. There's one of them that are in here. I killed two.
Can I look forward to that bird in?
I'm gonna hunt some deer today. I'm gonna hunt some ducks today. I'm gonna hunt some doves today. I'm gonna shoot some clays today. Passion never fades away. Wish I could hunt every day. After May, I fade away. Wish I could hunt every day. Wish I could hunt every day. After May, I fade away. Wish I could hunt every day. I'm gonna hunt some deer today. I'm gonna hunt some ducks today. I'm gonna shoot some doves today. I'm gonna shoot some clays today.
Yeah. It's continuing what somebody started, just like this dove hunt. It just means the world to me that I can put something together where people will come out just like they came out for him. We love to like show people a good time, and it just keeping that tradition going, you know, that's family, because that's a lot of moving parts and a lot of people that will impact. And so, yeah, this dove hunt's family, so I'm going to just keep doing the dove hunt thing.
I'm a buck hunter. I collect antlers. I'm a turkey hunter looking for a strutter. I'm a dove hunter. The end of summer.
I'm a Craig Francis. We got the decoy dancing. Jury on a duck leg. The only time I like band.